everybody to Buxton's sixth day. It's an official proclamation from the governor, and that's not Mary Stoker Smith. We'll get to who this gentleman is in a moment, but Mary Stoker Smith, Giannis Antetokounmpo, all the greats, all of us have one thing in common. We have to go single from time to time. So Mary's taking a quick break. She'll be right back. But Jeff Sherman is with us, one of the co-founders of OnMilwaukee.com, longtime Bucks fan. Full disclosure, viewers, Jeff has years ago lassoed me into your group. A group of us buy tickets every year. Every year when they were horrible, I said, I want out. And you said, you got to stay in. Why?
Why? Because, Ted, it is about civic pride, but more importantly, civic responsibility. And that's what's showing up today. It's about stepping up, getting off the sidelines, and being a part of championship building. And we've been building this in downtown Milwaukee for 30 years. And we're all a part of it. It's amazing.
And this is how you get me to get my checkbook out.
That's right.
But
that's right.
You 8 years, since Giannis, you haven't had to do that. I'm like, I want in. I want more games. We asked you up here because you did something pretty special with another guy in the group, Chris Hayworth. You said, okay, if someone's going to come to our town and put a billboard up, you're going to respond in kind. Tell our viewers what you did.
Exactly. It's about respect. It's about showing pride for the team that we just beat. We put up billboards across Phoenix, two great cities, two great organizations, civic pride, showing that Milwaukee, we care, and we embrace the people in Phoenix because they came here. We're going to continue to come there and visit because, you know what? We're nice people in Milwaukee. So we put up billboards in Phoenix saying, hey, Phoenix, we love you, but we beat you, but we're proud to be Milwaukeeans.
Would you not agree that that was one of the greater things, was the respect from both organizations who started in the same year, 1968. The fans who came here were overwhelmed by our kindness. You're not just a guy that loves the Bucks. You love the city of Milwaukee. What is happening here today? What happened over the last 2 weeks? It does nothing but promote the city.
Oh, without a doubt. There's a complete lack of pretense in Milwaukee and Wisconsin. You know what? We're humble, but we embrace people from the outside. We collaborate, we connect, and we dive in when we need to. And when moments like this come, people are just so ready for it. And they're like, they just want a hug. They want a high five, and they want to get to work. And now this championship's done with, and you just continue the work. And that's the same mentality in Phoenix. And hey, if the Bucks weren't playing against Phoenix, I would have been cheering for Phoenix, because Phoenix has that same mentality. So we wanted to show them the love.
Give me a high five for everything you've done with the Bucks in the city and the billboards you put out. It's outstanding. Jeff Sherman, thanks very much. Mary will be back, but we're going to send it to Tim and Lily. They're far behind us on, appropriately enough, what's really called Block 6, which is pretty appropriate. Tim?
Thank you.